I'm sure that you have seen those grainy little things in your photos, especially if your photo is taken during the night. So today we're gonna learn how to remove all those noise and get crisp, sharp, low light images in just a minute or even less than that. So let's start fixing some noisy photos. Now when we look at this photo as a whole, we don't see much of the greens or noise. But as we zoom in, a lot of noise and greens, small greens are present in this photo. Especially these areas are totally noisy. Also in the parts of the finger and the nails. The main goal we have here is to reduce noise but at the same time preserve the details which already exist in the photo. For that, come down and find noise reduction right here. So if you want to download this photo and follow along, check the links in the description. So this photo is by Rodrigo Santos on Pixels. Thanks to him for contributing to the creative community. So inside noise reduction, the first thing we have is luminance. Luminance here is just how much of noise reduction is applied to this image, the intensity of the noise reduction applied here. So let's concentrate here and see what luminance does inside noise reduction. So as I grab the slider and move it to the right, gradually see the noise disappearing. We only need the luminance and the detail slider in most cases to reduce noise. The detail slider decides how much of the details is kept or removed from the photo. If I take it all the way to the left, there will not be much detail. Most of it will be removed so as to reduce most of the noise present in the image. But you will lose sharpness. Remember that noise reduction comes with a trade-off, which is as you increase noise reduction, you lose details in your photo. It makes your photo softer. The sharpness will be reduced gradually as you increase noise reduction. So as I have said before, we should find that sweet spot here also. So let's zoom in one to one and look. When the detail slider is all the way to the left, there won't be much details. See, in the bulb, there's no much details. But as I gradually increase it to the right, the details start coming back. See, now we have most of the details. Left means no detail, right means more detail, but more noise also. So let me find that sweet spot here. I think this area will be fine for this image. It's pretty sharp and there's not much noise also. As you can see, most of the noise is removed with just these simple steps. So let's see the before and after now. Look at that. Isn't that amazing, my friend? Wow. Now you also have color sliders and detail smoothness inside color. If you have rainbow colored noises spread all over your image, you can use the color slider and the detail and smoothness under that to fix that. But in most of the basic cases, in the normal cases, only you'll be using luminance and detail. Or maybe even contrast, that's it, nothing more. So that's it for today. I hope that you learned something new. And see you soon in the next one.